Watched Russia's devastating attack on Ukraine, while our politicians sit around with their thumbs up their asses, giving glide bombs, 2,000-pound bombs up the ass to Israel to basically level and commit genocide in Gaza. But we can't let Ukraine defend itself with weapons we've given them. Are you fucking kidding me? How did that work out in Vietnam, letting government officials run the war? How did that work out? You notice the difference between Vietnam and Desert Storm? That's because in Desert Storm, you let military people do military shit, okay? Fuck. I'd vote them all out of office, all of them. If you're going to handcuff Ukraine but let Israel commit fucking genocide, I'm sorry. I have no fucking respect whatsoever. None. None. Democrat and Republican, none. You let them level fucking building after building after building after building in Gaza, but oh no, you can't shoot anything towards Moscow. Not even towards Moscow. What the fuck is wrong with my country? Republicans, that's what started this shit. Oh, they don't need any money. Oh, screw up. Vladimir Putin's the greatest man on earth. Oh, you motherfuckers, man. You know, I can't even talk.